ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. They barely don't know it. We don't have to face aggressive atheism, agnosticism. We have to face, and that might be even worse, disinterest.
Your coat against the cold, carry us when we are tired. Defend us in every hardship, and be a form of God and power.
Let us find our eyes. Let us survive and be with you.
Amen.